In this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to stick text to walls inside After Effects using the 3D camera tracker tool. Let's dive in. So the first thing you'll want to do is go up to File, Import File, navigate to your footage, and then click Open. Then click and drag it from the Composition panel to the new Comp button. Then click on your footage and go up to Window Tracker. If you don't see it, it should be in the bottom right corner of After Effects. You'll want to click on Track Camera. Then open up Effects Controls, and you'll want to twirl down the Advanced section. You'll see a few options next to Solve Method. Now, if you know how you shot your footage, you can select one of these options. I usually keep it just on auto detect. That way it just automatically detects the footage for me. And then you'll also want to select detailed analysis. This will just make it a little bit more accurate. Once After Effects is done analyzing your footage, you'll notice that you have several points in the composition panel. You'll notice the target pop up as well. These are different points that you can select and track the camera and add text and different objects and things to those points. Now there's a few settings that you can adjust. You can adjust the size of the tracking points. If they are quite small in your scene, you can make them larger. You can also increase and decrease the size of the target as well in your scene. Now when it comes to selecting your points, you can click them individually here, or you can lasso select by holding down shift to select all these track points as well. Now I'm gonna go down a little bit further in this example of the hallway. I'm gonna increase the target size as well. That way I can really see how it aligns on the wall. And once you find, this is a pretty good spot. Once you find a nice plane, you'll just right click and click create text and camera. And this will create a new text layer and camera in your composition. And if we click play, you can see that the text is stuck to the wall here. Now, obviously it's pretty large, so I'm just gonna scale this down. Hold down shift and drag to make it a little bit quicker. And then when we click play, you can see that it is stuck to the wall. Now you can obviously customize this as well. I like using the permanent marker font. You can change the color to white. You could do red if you're going for more maybe like a graffiti type of writing on the wall. I'm also gonna rotate it by hitting R on my keyboard. I'm just gonna rotate it so it's more flush to the wall. And just like that, we have text on the wall. So a nice, very short and easy tutorial. Now it's important to realize that it really depends on your footage on how well this effect will work. If you're having some difficulties, just experiment with the different track markers, the different targets and track points, and experiment to see which ones work best. So you might have to do that a few times to find which plane works best to sticking your text to the wall. If you want to learn more about After Effects, there's several tutorials on my channel. I'll link one that you might like right up there. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.